Attention Pioneer. The following instructional video is a summary of your impending duties as an exoplanetary pioneer for Fixit Incorporated. Fixit pioneers have three cyclical assigned pillars of work to ultimately accomplish project assembly. Use provided blueprints to build the necessary buildings. Chart the planet and gather resources to provide desired results and improve your infrastructure. Make sure to report any unusual discoveries to R&D for analysis. Expand your factories, outposts, and pipelines through automation and augmentation. That's it. Get to work and be effective. Warning, planetfall imminent. Please remain seated during full procedure. Atmospheric entry in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Planetfall procedure initialized. Ensure the integrity of your multi-purpose exploration suit is at 100%. Remember, efficiency first. Godspeed.
What's up, Dragon Nation? I'm Rich with Dragon Nation Gaming. Welcome back to Satisfactory. So I decided to go ahead and start the game over. There have been a couple updates since the last time I played, so I wanted to go through the intro just to see if there was anything different, and I can't really tell. I don't think there was anything new, at least not too much. But one of the updates that we had since last time I played is they did add conveyor lifts, and we're about to get nuclear power. We're about to get tier 7 and 8. So I figured it was a good time to go ahead and start playing again, especially since we're going to get into nuclear power, and at some point we're supposed to get trains as well. Right now, nuclear power is in the experimental part of the game, but I don't like playing the experimental because it's really buggy. Alright, first thing we need to do is let's go ahead and get rid of the pod. And then we need to go ahead and equip.
Second objective. Please ensure
here we
you
go
have
with
your
her
Fixit
talking.
Incorporated.
Let's go ahead and skip her. Go ahead and get out our weapon because we are going to need to kill a few things. There's two of them right over there. I was checking
Third
them
objective.
Out.
Please familiarize yourself with the resource scanner to find iron.
All right, let's skip her. All right, so I'm just looking around to see, try to figure out where I am, and I think I know exactly where I am. Right up there is where we started last time, so I'm going to go back over there because it seemed like a good spot. But at some point, I am going to need the alien carapace. So we're going to go ahead and go after the... Oh, shit. I got them both. I might die right out of the gate. Are you guys going to charge or what? Come on. Oh, there goes one. Oh, I missed. Oh, I hit a little bit of lag. Got him. Where's the other one?
Studying the remains of this creature might shed light on how to defend it.
Yeah, shut up. I think he's stuck, actually. What? Come on, homie. Oh, I missed again. Damn it. Damn, I didn't even know this was over here. Limestone. Oh, what's that sound? Oh, I know what that sound is. So a lot of the stuff in the game that we didn't have before, uranium, stuff like that, I think the nodes were in this before. Oh, hey. These things are weird. Oh, shit. What are you doing over here? Oh, you little bastard. Oh, shit. Okay. I didn't remember him being over here. Ah, shit. This guy might kill me. Come on. Die already. Shit. I forgot how tough they are. Got him. Alright. We're definitely going to need... Oh, shit. I hear another
this
one.
This consumable possesses minor healing properties. Further analysis
requires
to establish object scanner identification.
Damn it. I just started, you son of a bitch. Oh, hey. Whoa. Big guy. I forgot about him. He scared the living shit out of me. All right, let's go ahead and equip some berries. I need to eat. I'm about to die. And I only have two. Dude, stop that roaring, dude. That's scaring the shit out of me. Alright, so this little forest right here is a really good place to get some organics for biofuel. I forgot what it was called there for a second. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff in here for biofuel. Dude, you're scaring the shit out of me. Go away. So this is the noise that I was hearing. This thing, they're weird. I don't think, yeah, it's work in progress. There is no use for them right now. But yeah, the spot that we started before is right over there, and we're gonna need to do some more killing, so I need to heal up a little bit more. And there's another one over there.
This consumable possesses minor healing.
Yeah. Thank you. Just go ahead and skip her. I've heard all this before, and it gets kind of annoying. She never shuts up. Alright, let's go ahead and eat, because there is gonna be a couple things that we have to fight here in a second. Alright, here we go. I think there's one up here. Yeah, there he is. Let's just make sure there's not two. Because it looks like the spawns have changed. Come here, homie. Come here. Stop your running. Alright, so there's one, and there's another one over at the copper, but we're going to wait on him. Let's go ahead and get some more berries. There's got to be an easier way to fight those things that shoot at you. Alright, let's go ahead and get some iron. And of course she's going to give us another message.
Build the hub.
Yep, thank you. I know all that already. We've played this before. So yeah, we have a really, really long way to go in order to get to where we were before. Now, the reason I'm starting all over is I have noticed that after an update, a big update, when you start on a world that you already had, it's a little bit buggy. Conveyors and stuff weren't connecting up, and it was a real big hassle. Alright, let's go ahead and put down our hub. We'll put it down over here. Now, at some point I will be moving it, so it doesn't really matter where I place it. And let's see.
Congratulations.
Doesn't look
you
any
have
different.
Unlocked.
Yeah, hub? Yeah, yeah. So yeah, nothing really looks any different on the HUD so far. But I guess we'll see. Ah, tier 8. That's going to take a while to get up to there. So let's go ahead and get some ingots. I think the first thing we need to upgrade this thing is some iron rods. Yep, there we go. Let's go ahead and get the first upgrade. First thing I'm going to do is try to get everything upgraded to where we can get to mining. Right now, we're trying to get to the miner, which is hub upgrade 4. What was in 5? Nothing really. Biomass burner, we're definitely going to need. The space elevator will come later. I think it was actually tier 2 that we really need. So let's go ahead and select milestone. And upgrade. Oh, wow. Everything's kind of dirty now.
Congratulations. You have unlocked hub feature biomass generator. Hub feature personal storage. Scanner feature copper.
Just new trying to get rid of the explanation. Okay, shut up. So yeah, the platform kind of looks all dirty and used up after the first upgrade. Kind of looks like shit. That's alright. No big deal. Let's go ahead and go to the second one. Oh, we're gonna need copper. Whoa, hey. You little son of a bitch. God damn, they keep scaring me. Alright, so we need 10 iron plates and 10 iron rods, and then we need to go get some copper. 9 and 10. Alright, there's our plates. And we only need 5 iron rods. And let's go get some copper real quick. You little bastard. Those guys scared the shit out of me. I didn't remember them making that kind of noise before. I don't know. It might be new, might not be. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention. Alright, we got one guy up here. So yeah, this is where I started last time, so I know where everything is pretty much. And it's a really good place to start. God damn it. Did I just punch that dude in the face? I didn't remember there being a punch. Maybe that's new. Probably not. Alright, so before we get too far, first thing I need to do is put down the workshop so I can go ahead and get the portable miners. What I'm going to try to do is make about 6 of them for each resource. So 6 for the iron, 6 for the copper, and 6 for concrete. The first thing I want to do is get concrete fabrication up, which is actually down here. Yeah, right down there. Oh, yeah, and there's a couple beasts down there as well. Yep. I want to get the fabrication on that up and running first because we're going to need a lot of concrete. Is it concrete or cement? I forget. But yeah, let's see if I should be able to build the workshop now. Oh, shit, I jumped too far. All right, now we just need to find a place where we can lay it down. Alright, portable miner. What do we need? If I can remember all this. Actually, I think we could go ahead and add to to-do list. So there's one. I think altogether we're going to need 18. So we'll just keep adding until we get 18. It's going to take a lot of resources. Oop, too many. There we go. And now I need to produce all those. Alright, so now we do have some copper. What I'm going to do real quick is get all of this into ingot so we can see what we got. Alright, so we're definitely going to need a lot more resources. I just have enough copper cable or copper wire to complete all of those portable miners. But we're going to also need cable as well. So we're just going to go ahead and make about half of that into cable. How much do I have? 35. And I think we need 4 per miner, so That'll be enough to make a few. And let's go ahead and get the iron plates. So right now, all that I need is the iron plates, so we'll just make all of them. And let's see how many miners I can make right now. Probably not. Probably only like, oh, 7. That'll work. Do I have enough room? I should. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I have enough. So we're going to need a few on the iron node. We're going to need a few on the copper. So I think I'm going to put 4 on the iron and 3 on the copper for right now. Try to get this done as quickly as possible so we can get back to where we were. I just hope I can remember how to do all that. I do love these little guys, they're so cute. Alright, there's the iron. Now let's get up to the copper and we'll go ahead and put down a couple for those. And that should give us a few more. Well, we have to wait a little while for them to dig. But that should give us plenty of raw materials so we can make the ingots. God damn, I can't even speak. See, I'm trying to sit here and think about what I want to build and how I want to build it. Which is not a really good idea when you're trying to play the game at the same time. When you're trying to talk and play the game. My brain isn't working too well. Alright, so now we got 3 of those. That should give us a bunch more copper a little bit faster. Now, a lot of people have been saying that doing it by hand is just as fast as doing it with the portable miners. But you could get a lot more portable miners up and running. And you could also do some other things while you're waiting. So I think what we need is iron. I think we ran out of, yeah, we ran out of iron plate. So they're not quite full yet, but that should get us going. Alright, so now I need to get all these ingot, or all these, what are they calling? Oh yeah, just iron ore. I need to get all these iron ores turned into iron ingots. We can make 1. Why? What am I missing? Oh, we're missing copper. Damn it. I think I got all the plates that I need, now we're just missing copper, so let's go ahead and put miner number 5 down on the iron. So we just need 1 more for there, and then we're going to need 3 more for the copper, and then 6 more for the concrete, or cement, whatever it's called. I can't remember. I'd mix them up anyways. I keep forgetting the difference between them. Alright, so this one's full. Looks like all 3 of them are full. And now, more fun turning those into ingots. Alright, so now we have everything that we need to make 10 more portable miners. The only thing we don't have is 10 slots for all 10 of those miners. So let's go ahead and make a little bit more room. Put away some of the stuff in the storage container. Stuff we are not going to need. Let's say, how much space do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, let's go ahead and put the rods in there. Let's get rid of the ingots. That should give us enough room to make all 10. But what we are going to have to do here in a second is we're going to have to fight. I think there's a few, I forget what they're called. The little hogs. I remember that they're hogs or pigs or whatever. I just can't remember what exactly they're called. But we're going to have 2 or 3 of them that we need to fight in order to get down to the concrete. Alright, is that all 10? I think so. I think we needed 1 over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, 1. And then we needed 3 more up of the copper. And then the rest of it is for concrete. So yeah, we're doing pretty good. We're getting everything done really fast. at least up till now. We haven't even gotten to the hard part yet. Right now, it's all simple. It's easy. Not a big deal. But here pretty soon, oh, it's gonna be hell. I guess the hardest part is when we start getting into steel production. That's when it gets very difficult. Alright, so let's go ahead and get out our little zapper. What is this thing called again? Yeah, the Xeno Zapper. Alright, so we had... I think there's one straight down. No? Guess not. But there is one over here by the concrete. And I think there's going to be two over there. And then one around the other side, I think. We'll see. Got him. He actually died kind of quick. I think I only hit him three times. I'm not sure, though. Wasn't really keeping track. All right, let's go ahead and get down the miners. And two more. Alright, we'll let those cook up. Next thing we need to do is go ahead and get to the upgrades. So, I'm at the point right now where I could get to... What is it? Tier 2? Until we start getting into more difficult stuff that I can't make right now. It would take way too long. But let's go ahead and go into... Oh yeah, we already have it set. We need... I think we're going to need some more iron. And I think some more copper. Yep. We're going to need... more iron. Alright, so we have all the iron plates that we need. Now we just need iron rods. What do we need? 10? And there's 10. I think we have everything that we need for the next upgrade. So, plates, rods, and copper wire. There we go. We're starting the room. Oh, wow. This is actually kind of small.
You have unlocked scanner stone.
I never really realized just how small this room is. It feels a lot bigger when everything is actually in it. But yeah, everything is looking kind of dirty. Kind of makes it used. I mean, we haven't used it for very long, but I guess when you're a new player, you would have been doing... to get to this point, it would have taken you quite some time. Alright, let's see what the next upgrade is. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're going to need reinforced iron plate for this one. And cement. So this one might actually take me... might take me a minute. Alright, so iron plate. Then we need the cable. Concrete. Is it concrete? Yeah, it's concrete. Okay, so I was correct. Alright, concrete, and then the reinforced iron plate. Now, when it comes to all the stuff that's required to make the iron plate, we'll go through that when we start the fabrication system. But for right now, there's the next upgrade. We haven't got to the best part yet, the one with the shuttle.
Congratulations, you have unlocked new buildings and blueprints, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench, respectively. 8th objective. Hub upgrade.
Shut up. Alright, so... yeah, this place looks a lot smaller until you start putting stuff in here. Now it looks a whole lot bigger. It's kind of cool. Definitely has everything that we're going to need. Let's see what the next upgrade is going to be. Alright, so now we're going to get the Miner Mark 1. Which is the only one that I need right now in order to get some cement production up and running. We are going to need... did I get it yet? Yes, I did. The foundations and walls. What was in tier 2? Oh, the constructor. Tier 1 is the smelter, which we are not going to need. But we are going to need hub upgrade 4. I don't think I'm going to have the resources for this one. Let me see. I might just have enough. So, let me get this all... yeah, it's going to take me... nah, just a little bit. It won't take too long. Let me go ahead and get all this crafted up. Alright, here we go with the next upgrade. So, iron plate, iron rod, cement, or concrete. I keep switching it up. And then copper cable. Alright, so we still don't have the shuttle. Do we have the scanner? No, we do not.
Congratulations. You have unlocked hub feature, additional biomass generator. New buildings, which can be found in the build menu.
All right, objective. Shut up. Alright, so the next thing I really do need is we do need the scanner. Because when I do get the concrete set up, I need to be able to make it a little bit more efficiently. So I need to go over and grab... There's one slug there. There's another one right up here. I can't really see it. But I know it's up there. And there's another one by that tree right there. And there's a few around. There's one up there, but I won't be able to get to it because of the poison gas. But there's a few of them around here. I should be able to get enough at least for the concrete. So that's what we're working on right now. Let me go ahead and see what the next upgrade is. I'm going to need more iron. I don't think I'll have enough. Let me see. So, 150? No. Alright, so let's go ahead and get some more iron. Alright, here comes the next upgrade. So, plates, rods, copper wire, need 500. Shit. Okay, and concrete. And there we go. Now the thing is fully upgraded. And we should be seeing... Yeah, stuff isn't spawning in. There it goes.
You have unlocked pup feature, molecular analysis machine, also known as the MAM.
Ah, let's get rid of that. And we have our shuttle. I do love that thing. That thing is cool. Whoever thought of doing it that way, pretty smart, man. It really makes the game... It adds a little bit to the game. Makes it kind of cool. Now we also do have the scanner. So let's go ahead and go over there, get one of the slugs. We're probably going to need to fight as well, so... Actually, I don't think I see any hogs over here. Oh, no, there's one. At some point, I am going to need to scan those, so I'm going to need 11 altogether. So we're going to have to go searching for more of these guys. Oh, shit, I missed. Come here. Simple enough. And also, there are three iron nodes right here. So at some point when we do get into the bigger stuff that we need to craft up, we will be moving down here. I'm not sure exactly how I'm going to do all that. I'll probably do it the same way I did last time. Try to make it quick and easy. But at some point, we are going to have to think about efficiency. All right, let's grab this guy real quick so we get him scanned. So
this semi-slug seems to emit weak potential energy from it.
Thank you. Let's go ahead and grab these nuts also while we're here. At some point, I am going to have to go looking around for more of these. Once we get them, I think with the scanner, we can set those up so we could actually try to find them. Oh, hey. I almost forgot about you. Little buddy. So yeah, at some point we are going to get a scanner so we can find more of those nuts and berries, and I think the bacon mushrooms, I think they're called, which is kind of weird but kind of cool. We need those in order to make, I forget what it's called, it's a medical inhaler, I think it's called. Not exactly sure. Oh yeah, we need to get to the scanner. So let's go ahead and get little Mr. Slug here. Get him scanned. It's going to take 5 minutes. But at some point, we are going to need a number of those. So I'm going to have to go looking for some more. Yeah, he doesn't look too appetizing, does he? Anyways, so while he is cooking up, next thing we need to do is there are going to be a few things that I am going to need. I think utility we're going to need for the biofuel, logistics. Oh, we already get the conveyor lift. Awesome. So we are going to need a... What is this? Productivity display? Oh, that's so we can... Okay, I know what that is. Conveyor splitter and the conveyor lifts. We're going to need personal storage. Not so much, but we do get 5 inventory slots. Conveyor walls, not really going to use those because I kind of do like the open look. And then we have, tier 2. Part assembly, we are going to need rotors and modular frames when we get to something. Oh, the elevator. We're going to need those when we get to the elevator and try to upgrade that. But what we need right now is the chainsaw. That's going to be very important, especially trying to get that biofuel. Jump pads, not too much. Walkways, at some point, but not. It's not really important. So the first thing we're going to need is utility. So select milestone. And we're going to try to get these upgrades done before the scanner is done. And then we need to go ahead and get some concrete production up and running. Because we are going to need a ton of concrete. So let me go ahead and get this next upgrade. And we'll be right back. Alright, so here we go for the first upgrade. We need iron plate, iron rods, and then copper wire. And bam! Let's watch the shuttle.
Milestone reached. You have on.
I do love watching this thing. It is kind of cool. And there it goes. All right, so in the top right-hand corner, we have about 2.5 minutes until the shuttle comes back and we can go ahead and upgrade again. But in the meantime, we can go ahead and get everything ready. So we will need logistics. Ah, shit, I don't think I'm going to have enough for all that. Yeah, I'm not going to have enough. So we're going to need a little bit more iron. Alright, so steel plate, steel rods, I made one too much, so copper wire. And there goes the shuttle again.
Milestone reached. Conveyor belts can now merge and split to increase the complexity and efficiency of your factory. The productivity display will help you measure and improve the productivity of individual buildings.
Let's go ahead and shut her up. This one is going to take a little bit more work. As you can see, I do need reinforced iron plates. I think we should have enough for all that, but I need to go ahead and make a lot of ingots. Alright, so one more time. Here we go. So, iron rods, reinforced iron plate, copper wire, and copper cable. And there we go. Obstacle clearing.
Milestone reached. Additional to
shut it. And the shuttle is on its way. It does look pretty cool at night, too. Look at all the stars. Ooh. So it looks like we kind of got a new skybox. And I think there's also a way to add more clouds, I think. I forget how to do that, though. I'm going to have to figure it out. It does draw a lot on your PC. Makes the game a little bit more glitchy or drops the frame rate just a bit. Ooh, there's another slug right over there. So at some point, we are going to have to go find more slugs. We're going to need a ton of those damn things. But not right now. So next episode, what we're going to do is we're going to try to get fabrication up and running. There's going to be a lot of stuff that we're going to need. We're going to need one miner for the concrete, one for the copper, and we're going to need 2 over here for the iron. Next thing we're going to need is smelters. So I'm going to need 3 smelters for the iron. We're going to need 1 for the copper, and we don't need a smelter for the concrete. We just need a... Is it fabricator? No, constructor. So we're going to need 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to need 4 smelters. Now, when it comes to the constructors, we're going to need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 constructors. and then we're going to need some cargo. So a lot of cargo. I think the only one we have right now is, yeah, the small one. But right now we do have everything that we're going to need. We went ahead and upgraded as far as we can right now. There's still a few things that I could go ahead and get, but they're not important right now, like personal storage, conveyor walls, and all this stuff. Now, the part assembly will come in handy when we get to building the space elevator, but for right now, I don't think we need it. But I think that's the first thing we're going to open up in the next episode after we get all the fabrication up and running. So, didn't it take too long to get everything set up? It looks like it took 1 hour and about 10 minutes. That's it. That's all it took. Oh, there's another slug right there and another one over there. I think there's another slug sitting on top of that big rock right there. So, oh yeah, there's another one. So, plenty of slugs in the area. We'll be able to find all the ones that we do need. It'll just take me a little bit to go ahead and construct those. First things first, though. Concrete. We definitely need to get that one up and running, and we need to get some power shards, I think they're called, into the miners and the constructor. So that way we get a ton of concrete. But we'll worry about that in the next episode. Until then, make sure to like and subscribe, all that good stuff. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.